All right. So as I bring this mic down, the next artist I'm going to bring up to the stage goes by the name of Trenton Payper. So, you know, put your left hand to your right and welcome Trenton Payper to the stage.
Hey, that's a little too tall, man. I ain't that tall, you know. How y'all doing? Yeah, a little bit. So I was a little nervous, but I'm going to do this. I was contemplating what piece I would do, and I got a beautiful song that I wrote. It's inspired by my first child, my son. So a father and son song. It's called Lil Payper. Say I love you, Dada. Kia, you remember this? Say what's up. The pieces in my heart go away with you. My son was like literally 1 year old when I wrote this song. Only you. Say what's up. The pieces in my heart run away with you. I need y'all to turn up with me. You ready? Love like this is something they would understand. Hey, I got a little me without you, always by your side. Without you, Keon, you ready?
Yes.
A prince more precious than jewels. Embrace the dialect and understand the difference in these fools. Admit the way you wrong. Hold your head high. This bloodline cut from a different cloth. Be the boss. It's something we don't gotta speak upon. Demand attention. Your legacy lasts for eons. Father and son, there's nothing like it. When you're back against the wall, I'll transform it to your titan. Forgive me, y'all. Tell me what I'm gonna do now. You know the song? I got a little me now. Tell me what I'm gonna be now. I guess being daddy, my new lifestyle. I fell in love with being a dad, everybody. I think that's the best job I ever had. So, forgive me, but I'm a little nervous. I'm getting the jitters out. A father and son, man, I made this for all the fellas out there that know what it's like to wake up every day and go hard for a little you. Hey, what's up? Love like this is something they would understand. I knew that there was no me without you. Hey, Keon, without you.
Always by your side.
Without you. And I'm still with his mother. We engaged, everybody.
Yes.
I prayed over you on your mother's stomach. Yeah. I watched what she ate and gave you both comfort. A new beginning, this what we both wanted. My grandma sees a young king, so no time for stunting. Before I shot, I guarantee you never go wanting. Matching his and hers, a family unbreakable. A lot knew that this day was coming. But since you've been born, you get infinite loving. So tell me what I'm gonna do now. I got a little me now. Tell me what I'm gonna be now. I guess being daddy's my new lifestyle. Come. My name is Trent Paper, everybody. Give it up for yourselves. Starbucks, thank you for having me.
I
don't know if you can hear him. That's him when he was one, everybody. He was one. Hey, one more time. Hey. Thank you, everybody.
Give it up again for Trenton Payper. Give it up. And that's important because, you know, I was blessed to have a father in my life. And you believe me, if you're in your children's life, you could really make an impact every day. Just remember that. Just remember, every day that little person is looking up to you. So what you do, hopefully, you know, they go out and do better.